spicy right there.
Whoa, you think I'm a yawn?
Get out of here.
You're creepy looking.
How do we get out of the sand dune?
You're Lexi the doggo.
Under
I'm wearing the cowboy hat because it doesn't fit in our suitcases. Of course, my suitcase is 6 pounds overweight, so somehow I have to stuff some of my shoes or something in mom's bag. Look at what she packed. Oh, Lord. Hello, we're currently in Texas. We have a little layover. Everyone is ready to go eat. Okay, I found out that we didn't book stay for tonight. So, Lexi, explain.
So we move rooms.
Yeah, you guys get kids tent though.
Kids tent.
I'm going up this country, baby, don't you walk.
Yeah, then I would have been okay, but they didn't say a word.
We made it to our first Airbnb. Where are we right now?
We're at Under Canvas in Zion.
It was very interesting getting here.
It was a mission and a half, and none of us are.
We're all geeking right now.
Never been before. I'm gone.
Good morning, guys. This is second day of the road trip. We're getting ready and packing up because we're actually moving over to the tent over there just because this one we could only book for the night. We have some fun things planned. So we're all getting ready. We're all packing up our shiz. Last night there was a huge storm and I don't think anybody will ever understand that we all almost died like multiple times this trip. But Lex and I are staying in the kids' tent and like it's kind of nice and fun. We just, oh my gosh, it got so messy last night from the rain. Oh, Lexi scrunchy. But we slept here and it was fine. But I don't know if you could tell, we pushed our beds like way closer because they're pushed against this. And from like the rain and stuff last night, it was all just shaking and like slapping us in the face. We got like a flash flooding alert. So Lexi and I ran. We ran back to our mom's tent. Back to the mom's. Basically ran to our mommies. All four of us slept in this bed, but I don't think any of us got good sleep last night just because it was pretty frightening. We got a flash flood warning and it was just...
You know they sent another one at like 3 in the morning?
What? Okay, yeah. See, I must have been passed out at that point. Surprise, our suitcases are still here alive and dry.
I'm surprised this didn't blow away.
Yeah, it was crazy. We're about to leave for our hike, but I'm gonna do like a little fit check really quick. My outfit's from Aerie and so is my hoodie.
My shoes are from Converse, my sets from Aerie, my socks are from Urban. You can't really see them,
oh,
but they're green and cute. Oh, this is from Urban.
Do a whole bunch of jewelry on too. Yeah. Shoes are my running shoes, so I don't want anybody to roast me today.
They're so cute. They're so cute.
Just, whoa! You think I'm a yoga? You think I'm a yogi girl like you? Not everybody can move their legs like that, Lexi. Great. We're all packed. Go us. Actually we were ready before our moms.
We're
so.
Way ready.
No, it's not our fault. Terry has 30 pounds of stuff. We just pulled over and I'm geeking because look at how cute all the cactus is. So freaking cute. Oh, private property. We don't listen to that. Look at how cute.
Oh my god, look at these.
Should I go barefoot for this? Yeah.
No.
Dude, look at my bright sun.
No.
Gosh, Lex got pricked by a cactus.
Oh my god.
Lex got pricked by a cactus. So are you gonna pull those out or are you just gonna keep them in for content?
Oh my god, they're in my leg.
Can I pull one out?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, ready? Oh my gosh. Lex,
oh
my god.
Don't get it in you. Don't get it in you.
Okay, okay, let me throw it out the window. Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
You know, I just
know how much more I'm gonna be able to.
Pick a snack. What do I pick? I got a pop tart.
Dude, would have been so upset.
And mom, we got the water. Run, Tara, run. Somehow we got lucky and found parking at Zion. Shuttle time, national park time, excitement time.
Yeah.
Chex Mix, yeah. Jamie, stoke level, 1 out of 10.
I'm a 9.
Choo! influencer in the wild. Film camera, vlog camera, TikTok camera. Who are you? What's your name? Can I get your autograph? No way. You're Lexi Hidalgo. No way. Oh my. Can I get a picture with you?
I'm gonna propose to you again.
Please, can I get a picture with you? Just made me take a picture on this tree trunk. I just wanted to tell everybody that. For Facebook, right?
We actually really liked it.
Get it! I was sticking up for the mom. I just roasted my mom for this. We're headed to dun da da da. Oh wow. I totally just missed it. This is what I was gonna show you guys before I almost stepped in that. We're going to the Emerald Pools, so we have a little hike, so that's what we're doing.
I'm gonna leave the city, got to get away. I'm gonna leave.
We made it to the upper Emerald Pools. How friggin' sick. I want you guys to see the type of pictures my mom took of me. What the heck? We're currently shopping right now. And look at the hat I'm getting. It's very cute. We just finished our hike and now we're gonna go get some food. I need something to revive me, a little pick me up, but also look how pretty. What the heck? Dude, why did I think this was an actual person? What? That actually just scared the crap out of me. We're going through a tunnel right now. Yeah! On a new hike, yeah. Mentos in my mouth, new set A. Step. New hike, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling ready, she's not.
You feeling nervous?
I'm a little winded.
Well, we just walked upstairs. All right, we found a bridge. We made it to a bridge. My mom's taking a picture of us, so we're just gonna be nice
to her. You may like it.
We're nice to my mom.
The city got to get.
All right, so basically we just went on a hike and then realized we had to drive through the whole national park to get over to Pink Sand Dunes for sunset. We have 10 minutes, so we're currently running. And we just did an outfit change. Lexi just did my makeup in a very bumpy car. So yeah, this is us. Whoa, I need to get back into running. Gavin, if you're seeing this, no you're not. Very much out of breath, so time for cross country and it's actually embarrassing. Why am I actually heaving? Oh, we're running again. Oh.
Get away. All this fussing and fighting, man, you know I sure can't stay.
I think we actually just took over 20,000 pictures and videos in these awesome sand dunes. Also, look at this moon. This moon's sick. It's not quite a full moon, but it's pretty damn close. We really just did the most. I have never been in a sand dune before, so I can tell you this experience was definitely a 10 out of 10. Our moms came and joined us. Lexi whipped, Lexi's hiding behind a grass. Oh my God, a grass? A freaking bush. Good morning.
Good morning, everybody. It's day 3 of the road trip. Welcome back. Let's party.
Woo! Today, we're gonna be doing a lot of driving and pulling over on the side of the road to take pictures at random locations. So, I just did my makeup. This is what I did. Some bronzer, highlighter, mascara. That's eye highlighter, chapstick, or lip gloss, whatever you want to call that. And then this dewy cream stuff that I just put on my face. All right, we're packing up the car. We are leaving our first destination, which is Under Canvas Zion, I think. And it's such a pretty day today. We stayed here for 2 nights. So we're packing up the car. Wow, look at this.
Oh, it was on?
We found a random, I don't know. Would you call this a fake town? I don't know. I'm calling this a fake town, like what the heck? Mid road trip update, we're currently pulled over on the side of the road peeing. My mom brought me a funnel.
You have more?
I have a pee funnel, okay bye. We were in the car for a little bit and we are now on our way to the hot springs. Feels really weird wearing a bathing suit and we're not anywhere near a beach. What the? Why am I out of breath? Oh, what is that? Oh, those are ducks. Ducks? Pelicans? Those are definitely not pelicans. Who lets all Florida girls come to Utah? Oh, okay, bet. Yo, Pelicans, go off. It's very interesting. These baths are just here. Just hot springs. And there's a bunch of bathtubs everywhere filled with warm water. And it actually feels so good. We stopped to take a quick little break. Stretching our legs out. We've been in the car basically all day. But look at this little rest stop we found. Apparently, this is called Ghost Rock. So, whatever that means to you. We just pulled over.
We didn't really know what it was. We just wanted a little car break.
Yeah, Ghost Rock. Oh. It was like a truck stop. There was like three semi-trucks pulled over there. And Lexi and I were just climbing all over the place and taking some fun pictures. Then, this guy, he was definitely European or somewhere. He was from somewhere
European,
foreign.
Like, not just taking pictures in the middle of the road.
Yeah, and so he came out just and asked us to take a picture of him in front of the rock. So we did.
And he was so excited.
Yeah, and I've, for some reason, have been obsessed with like the trucker vibe of this trip. And while I was taking his pictures, I'm like, well, can I take a picture in front of your truck? And he totally just let me take a bunch of pictures. But yeah, I should update you guys. I'll insert pictures here or you'll see them on Instagram. But that was funny. And I was really happy.
You know what? I was dying on the curb.
Yeah.
I was gonna die. And then I took medicine. Now
Lexi, I was a massive headache. Good morning, guys. Whoa. Look how pretty it is outside. What the heck? We are entering Arches National Park. Oh, wait, actually, true. Remix! We did a mini hike this morning and we're at breakfast. And look at how cute this town is. It is so pretty. And there's just mountains right there and all the cutest little shops. Lexi and I actually walked down here the other night. We had a long day of driving and it was super fun, but we are dropping off our first rental car. So now we're kind of grabbing all our stuff. Somehow they left me to watch all of the bags. I don't know why they trusted me to do this because I'm 5'2". And if anybody wanted to jump me, I wouldn't be able to protect myself. All right, let's FaceTime Gav. Let's see if he answers.
Hello. Yes.
Dude, oh we just go up to my the gosh, there's a wind tunnel.
Did you fart?
No, I swear I didn't. Bruh, why is there a fence on the ground? We made it to the salt flats. It's so freaking pretty out. We just made a bunch of TikToks and took a bunch of pictures. And people do little donuts out here and stuff. It's so cool. I'm currently in a pretty white dress and I'm about to put a cowboy hat and make some TikToks. Okay, bye. This is very fun. Good morning, guys. I forgot to tell you all that we drove into Idaho last night and we're staying in a trailer. It's so early for me. We're staying in a trailer named, what is it called?
Tater?
Our trailer's name is Tater, and there's another trailer next to us called Tot. So like Tater Tot is kind of cute. But we're staying on a drive-in. We're literally sleeping on a drive-in movie right now. Can you guys see that? We're down bad though. I haven't brushed my teeth in like 24 hours. It's 50 degrees out here in Idaho. No one told me to bring a winter coat. Mom, there's a bee behind you. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Effing bee. Whoa, this looks like my mom found this bathroom and they told us this is in here. This is pretty epic. Okay, pop off. There are bees in here. That's not even a bee, that's like a wasp. Anyways, this is Tater. Isn't it so cute?
Idaho.
Utah.
We are Idahos.
At this point, packing up and we're headed to Wyoming and Montana. It's the 23rd, so I think we have 3 more days.
Yesterday we drove into Idaho. We drove like 13 hours, but it was fun because we went to the salt flats and then we also went to the sand dunes, which I didn't vlog. That was fun. We went to a second set of sand dunes and it was a good time. And this time I was a little bit more goofy. I should have been a little bit more serious with Instagram pictures.
Okay, fit check. I feel like I've been wearing this outfit for 3 days. I've been really bad at vlogging. No, but not these past couple days. But I forgot to tell you guys, we're in Yellowstone National Park. We just drove by bison, so we jumped out and.
Now we're on the side of the road.
Yeah, now we're on the side of the road. We're going on an adventure to go see some bison. Barely breathe up here.
My baby back and leave the truck, you know we've got to leave today. Just exactly where we're going, I cannot say, but we might even be the USA.
I've heard about Yellowstone all my life, so this is so cool to just like, I guess, actually be in the park for the first time. We're headed back to the car. Our moms are probably worried about us, but I don't care. Because I just saw effing bison, y'all.
We just saw a bear and we're trying to see if we can find him.
I saw him.
Stop. Guys, there's a literal baby black bear.
We're pulling over on the road in the middle of Yellowstone Park. Hey, bison to the right, bison to the left, and here in front of us up ahead. Hey, flannel, hey, hey, jig, hey, Lexi running to a rock, hey, tear out of the car, hey, hey, Jamie running up a hill, hair down, flowing in the wind, hey, hey. Yellowstone! Yeah!
Hello, we just spent the day at Yellowstone. It was so much fun. We saw lots of animals, as you guys saw in the last couple clips. But we just had a...
Oh my gosh,
you made me pee myself. But anyways, if you guys want to know, Yellowstone National Park has a... Yellowstone National Park has a bunch of like little stops and gas stations.
Oh my god, did you see him?
I got Gavin a new hat that I will be taking from him.
It's a really cute little hat.
Let's go.
I'm wearing Anna's hat right now. Gummy worms are the best candy.
We just hiked and made it to a jumping rock. We're at Grand Teton or Teton National Park. People are jumping off this rock and I'm really scared because the water's freezing. You gonna jump?
Not sure yet.
So I just changed out of my bathing suit. We ended up doing the jump and just keep in mind, the water's like 50 degrees here. So this is the rock we just jumped off of. First of all, look at the view. Literally so pretty. There was no way we weren't going to jump off of it, but it's just so high up. And I mean, I've jumped off of high surfaces before, but something about jumping off into the cold water, I was like, no way. But look at how pretty this is. I really like Wyoming. So fun. Wyoming, you get 5 stars for me.
We're flying back home. We're leaving.
What time did we leave today?
We left Montana around 3 o'clock. And now we're going back to South Florida.
No use of you running.